Hi students, welcome to chemistry online classes. The last class I discussed about the intramolecular Alder Ganesh reaction. One example completed. Now the second example. Aldehyde. Last class is discussed with the 5 carbon. Now with the 6 carbon. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the first carbon, second carbon, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. This is not for IUPAC nomenclature purpose, only this number for to identify the where is the ring forming here, where alpha carbon getting the carbon ion. So this is functional group, next carbon is which one? Alpha. Here this is a functional group, next carbon is which one? Alpha. So at which position we have the alpha carbon, second position and fifth position we have the alpha carbon. These are identical. Anyway, here form the carbon ion or here form the carbon ion, it gives the same type of ring, there is no difference. For example, where you want the carbon ion formation, if you consider at second position, then I am considering here, in presence of base, this is diethyl base because Alder condition reaction in presence of diethyl base. Otherwise, if they give OH minus also you have to consider this is the Alder condition reaction. Now carefully observe. Double bond, here I am writing the carbon ion form. Like this. This will be added here. This will be pi bond shifted towards the oxygen. Then total how many member ring form? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 member ring form. So without any discussion, directly write the 5 member ring. This is a 5 member. At which position we have this aldehyde group? Second position bonded. Anyone, this is the second position consider. Double bond OH. If it is second position, this carbon, then this will be 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th. Otherwise, this segment is 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th. So, 6th position that aldehyde group is converted into which one? O minus. Actually, here how many hydrogens are there? 2 hydrogens. One of the hydrogens will be here. In mechanism already we discussed. So, this will be converted into OH. This OH may be right side or here left side. We know that Alder condition means what is it? Alder reaction at beta position hydroxyl. This is a function of alpha, this is beta. So what we represented product is correct. When it is beta hydroxyl, that is correct product of Alder reaction. If you write this condensation, condensation what is it? On heating, it loss water molecule. Then write the 5 member ring. This is aldehyde group. In between that alpha and beta we will get the double bond. So here OH loss and here one hydro because carbon has how much? 4, 1 bond, 2nd bond, 3rd bond. Remaining which one? One more hydro is there but no need to represent the bond name notation. So here one hydro is there. Here one hydro, here one OH. Totally water molecule we will get like this. Okay, this is a product. Now again one more example here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total how many carbon here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 carbons are there. This is clear. Now the question is, this is alpha carbon because functional group next carbon alpha. This is functional group next carbon is which one? Alpha. Functional group next carbon is alpha. Now how many alpha carbons are there? 3 alpha carbons. Then which one forms the intermediate like carbon ion? Here any one side form forward is same. At the 5th position form the carbon ion, at the 2nd position form the carbon product will be the same because that is identical. Both sides what is it? Aldehyde, aldehyde. C double bond of H, C double bond of H is there. But here, not like this. Here, which is there? Here, ketone this is. It is nothing but what is the meaning? CH3. This is C double bond. Here, what is there? C double bond of H is there. Now both are not same. One is alginate, another is ketone. Then what are the possibilities in place of base? One possibility is this is from the carbonyl. I am not writing always like this mechanism. Directly I will write the product now because you know the mechanism. So this is maybe from carbonyl. This is made from carbonyl. This is made from the carbonyl. So total how many product form? Three possibilities are there. The three possibilities will write first. Later we will discuss which is the major product. Okay? Why am I writing? I can write directly the major product, but you should know that why that is only the major product. Why not other is major product? That's why I will write the first three. Later we will discuss the major. See, if it is bond with this carbon, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 number. So I will write this 5 number ring. For your understanding purpose, to avoid your confusion, I will give the number also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Second position bonded with which one? 6. Consider this is the second position. This is second position. At the second position, what is there here? Alginate group is like this. This second position bonded with which one? 6. Then this is the 6th condition. This one also 6, this one also 6. That is your choice. Anyone said that, like this product. So this is 6th position. This is 6th, means this is 3rd. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is 6. And at this 6th position, what is it? Methyl is there. This is 7th. And this is what is it? OH. Beta hydroxy aldehyde. Okay? This is one product. First number I will Roman letter 1, Roman letter 2, second product. If this one alpha carbon, yet not possible at all, because it is very smaller ring. Smaller ring is strange product, that is not possible. This may be react with this carbon, it means fifth attack with the first one. Then how many member ring form? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 member. Again, it is 5 member ring form. This first position is converted to which one? OH. Here one hydrogen bonded to here, OH converted. This one is bonded to fifth. Consider this is the first, then it is the second, third, fourth, fifth. At fifth position, we have C double bond to CH3. C double bond to CH3. Then this is the sixth, this is seventh. This is also clear. Next, third of products. What is the third product possible? This alpha carbon react with the first one. Here not possible. That's right. That, if you want to write that also, right? Then here one product. That is also we can write. But they are not formed as very smaller ring that is unstable. Totally not possible. If you want to write that also, right? That is your checks. But totally that is unfavorable product. So, 7 is reacting to which one? First. And total how many member ring form? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7 member ring form? Okay, 7 member ring form. And 7 member ring? 1, 2, 3. How many member ring form? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 member ring form? At first position, this is the one H bonded to this one. Consider this is the first position, OH converted. This O and here one hydrogen, OH. First position, second position, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, this is seventh. Seventh, next sixth, what is it here? Sixth C double bond right there. Functional group. This is next carbon alpha, next carbon beta. So beta hydroxy ketone, this is the correct product. So how many possibilities are there here? Three products are possible. Then which is the correct? Now which is the major? See, like this question, these are the competitive exam questions. You learn the alcohol condensation reaction. In textbook, what is there with one or two examples, they will come here. Because if they explain the total alcohol condensation only, nearly more than the 10 to 15 pages will come, but they will not explain all the things. We have to understand all the things. Now, consider. In the last year, I explained that 5 or 6 membered rings are favorable for intramolecular aldol conjugation reaction, 3, 4 membered unfavorable, 7, 8 members are unfavorable. Immediately cancel this. This is not favorable product. Now both are 5 membered ring. Then both should be the major product or anyone only the major product. Again the question here. Both are 5 membered. Then in options are given. Option A, option B, option C. Option D is this A and B are equally stable. If they give you, what is your answer? Confusion start. Somebody don't know if exact meaning here. So after the 5 or 6 member rings are stable in both are correct, D option will be correct. Like this you will answer, but not like this here. Again, one small misconception will be there. Carefully observe. This is which one? Aldehyde. This is which one? Ketone. Ketone part more reactive, aldehyde part is more reactive. Aldehyde part more reactive. That's why this negative charge, it means carbon ion part attack to this one. This negative charge, it means carbon ion part will not attack here because aldehydes are more reactive, but ketones are less reactive and less favorable for aldol reaction or aldol conjugation reaction. Therefore, now if it is react here, then it comes to OH. So where first carbon OH is converted, that is the major. Where this is converted OH, that is not major. Now consider, this is the major. This is not. That's why this is the answer. So these are the concepts involved in the intramolecular aldol reaction. If you write the conjugation, heat it. Okay. Then what is the product form here? Here, aldehyde, double bond, CH. This OH and NH plus. Then, C double bond OH like this. Anyway, it is also not possible. Next. This numbering is not according to IUPAC. This is only for our understanding where the linking or ring formation is there. Okay? Unfortunately, we will follow sometime IUPAC numbering. Sometime may not. This is only for our understanding purpose. Very clear. Now, somewhat extended part how they will ask in the competitive exam. This is one of the alkene. Double bond is anybody? Alkene. This is first react with the ozone. Second one react with the dimethyl sulfide. So this is already explained in this chapter only in aldehyde preparation and proper preparation only, aldehyde ketone preparations. So now if like this is there, it form. Just remove this double bond. Here one O, here one O add. That is only the product. I think if you not learn in first year also it is there. In second year also already explain this one. Total how many member ring? 10 member. This is considered first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is also 10 member ring. Now, already told you that cut the double bond. That is the product. This undergo intramolecular aldol conjugation reaction, OH minus. Now, actually this product is, this double bond O form here, change. But looking like what I told you, same thing. Why here not form? Position will be same considered. Here what is the position? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 position. You can change this one. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like this. Then these two are same or different? Same one. Then which is the major product? Again in this reaction they will ask. Not all of up to ozone reaction they given. Only up to here only given. option A this is given, option B given, option C both given, option D none given. Then which is the correct answer? This is not the correct answer. Because in practice, if lecture what they tell, remove the double bond, put OO, that is the answer. But in this case, this is not the correct one. Reason, repulsion will be there. If near is there, lone pair, lone pair, lone pair, lone pair, so what? Repulsion will be there. That's why, see here, 1 and 6 position only is there. Here also what is there? 1 and 6 position only is there. This is a major product. Anyway, it gives the same product in the all the, this one or this one. But major which one? This is it. Because competitive part of the very exceptional part only will ask. Nowadays somewhat easy papers are coming. But in case our bad life is there, like this question will come. Now, carefully observe. This is a functional group. Alpha carbon, alpha carbon. Alpha carbon, alpha carbon. It is identical. Any one of the alpha carbon can attack to any one of the side. Like this one, first one. Because there is no difference. Both are ketone. If one aldehyde, one ketone is there, that time we can check which is a major product. Now this alpha carbon can attack here, or this alpha carbon can attack here. Any one alpha carbon can attack to any one of the ketone group. There is no difference in the product. Select this one alpha carbon for example. It is converting to carbonate. So in, I am not writing the complete mechanism. Here only I am explaining. This will attack me here. Then how many members will form? From here check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1 is from 5 member ring. Then this will be linked like bond form. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 number. 1 is 7 number, another is 5 number. Okay? Carefully observe. This is which one? 5 number. This is first carbon, next side is it. So that will be 6th carbon. Cancel this 6th carbon. This is 6th carbon. Next 5th, 4th, 3rd, 2, 1 is there. Total how many bonds from here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All will be this 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total how many members is it? 7. This is the first carbon number I give. 1. Correct? Then here we will see double bond. This is alpha carbon. This is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is 5. 5, 6 characters. Okay? This will be attacked here, this will be converted to which form? OH. This is product. You know the how to write the condensation product. Heat and whatever the we represent product correct or not, how to check? At beta position, hydroxy group present or not. Functional group, next carbon alpha, next carbon beta. So whatever the product is, that is correct. Then write the condensation product. That is homework for you. I am not writing it. This is my alpha product. Okay? Like this, I am giving the homework for you. Now the question is, I give hexane diol, now heptane diol, heptane diol, react with the OH minus, what is the product form? Next, octane diol, I give it in the form of word, you have to write it like this. Structure and then write the product. If you want to write the upper all of the condensation one, condensation product also write. So with this intramolecular all of the condensation reaction also completed. Total how many types are there? All of one is self, another is cross, another is intra. Okay. So in our textbook, all are there. This may be heading not the intramolecular, but all will be concerned because heading what is there? They will not separately give the intra, cross, and self, all the pH. Under this, all will come. Okay? Don't get the result, not there in the text. All will be there. So, next one. Kinesial reaction. Kaniyoru reaction. Kaniyoru reaction is also Nemo reaction. Most important question. PG exam purpose also important. Competitive exam purpose also important. All Nemo reactions are very important. Now we can check this. This NEET exam also or any JEE means all sessions, morning, evening session, any exam paper you can check. In that, maximum questions are from the Nemo reaction. That's so you can prefer the all Nemo reaction, nearly 23 to 25 or 30 guys for example. Total, in 1 year, if you learn the 30 equations in PUC, 21 marks you will get pass. And competitive exam purpose of it is easy. Kaniyoru reaction, most important question. In all the reaction, what are the requirements are there? Alpha, hydrogen and dilute base. But Kaniyoru reaction requirement it is, first one, no alpha hydrogen aldehydes. No alpha hydrogen aldehydes. Or ketone we cannot write. Because ketone compulsory form with alpha hydrogen. Aldehydes only maybe not with alpha hydrogen. But ketone will compulsory left side, right side will be no this is. C double bond O R R dash or R seven. This is what is the CH3 or CH2 or whatever the group. And compulsory alpha hydrogen may be present. But in such case, like this may not be present. Maximum basis. In this case, alpha hydrogen not. But many cases, alpha hydrogen will be present. So if you want to write ketone also, no problem. But very rare. Yes? So here, yeah, condition one, no alpha hydrogen aldehydes or ketone. But ketone, I told you, like this condition only possible. In many cases, maximum alpha hydrogen will be present. This is the first condition. Second one, concentrated base. The concentrated base may be NaOH or KOH, like this, etc. Sometimes they will not write the concentrated, that is, they will mention the 50%. 50% NaOH, 50% KOH. That time also we have to mention this concentrated. Less than this, what you have to mention? Dilute. More than this, also concentrated. But the mechanism part will be changed. Up to 50% one mechanism will be there. More than 50%, 60-70% one more mechanism. That part is not required here. Because that is related to chemical kinetics. There may be discussed or not, I don't know. But here we will discuss only this Kaniyoru reaction. But keep in mind what are the necessary conditions? No alpha hydrogen, that means aldehyde or ketone, and concentrated base. If this word not there, you have to consider 50%. Clear? Now, the well known first example is formaldehyde. This is a functional. Next carbon is the alpha carbon. Here, next carbon is there? No. That's the next carbon not present mean no alpha hydrogen. Don't mention this alpha hydrogen. This is functional group. Because if you mention this aldehyde, if you mention this is also aldehyde. Next carbon is there, that is alpha. Next carbon not present, that's why there is no alpha hydrogen. So, this one no alpha hydrogen aldehyde. If you want to write in PC exam, then how to write the same meaning? No alpha hydrogen contain aldehydes or ketone in presence of concentrated base undergo Kaniyoru reaction. It form one is alcohol, another is carboxylate. I will write the product first. Here also two moles participate, like in Aldol reaction, if it is self Aldol is there, two moles participated. Here also two moles in presence of concentrated NaOH or KOH, no problem. NaOH. Then one is converting to CH3OH, another one is converting to HC double bond O minus. This is Na, then this is Na will come here. Otherwise, some books this is may not be represented Na plus. It is your choice. Because it is salt, that's why I have to write like this. If Na is Na right, K is K right, K plus. Okay? And sometimes what will happen? You will learn with the NaOH, in examination given maybe KOH, that time also you will get Na plus. So that is not the correct. According to base, that's all we have to write. Okay, this is the product. Then what will happen here? Observe. How many oxygen here? 1. How many hydrogen? 2. Here how many oxygen? 1. Hydrogens how many are? 4. It means how many hydrogens are added? 2 hydrogens are added. There are 2 only there. don't multiply with this number only. I am taking this one more, one cancel, one molecule. So two hydrogens are added. Addition of hydrogen, what do you call it? Reduction. So this molecule converted into reduced form. Here how many oxygens are there?
Two.
Here how many oxygens are there? One. How many hydrogens are there? Two. Here how many hydrogens are there? One. So hydrogen removed, oxygen added. Addition of oxygen, oxidation. So this molecule undergoes one is reduction, another is oxidation. We should have two molecules, one undergo reduction, one undergo oxidation. Such type of reaction is studied in the redox reaction. One molecule only undergo oxidation reduction, what do you call that? Maybe not remember, that is called disproportionation reaction. One molecule or one Cl like this reaction may be studied. Cl influence of base, it undergo disproportionation reaction. So one undergo less oxidation number, another is higher oxidation number. Like once you refer that redox reaction first year. Same thing here, one molecule undergoes oxidation reduction. There is redox reaction. In the redox reaction, what type of redox reaction is this? Disproportionation reaction. Clear this? And it is also called as auto-oxidation, auto-reduction. Auto means what is self. Okay? This one may be studied the same redox reaction chapter also. Otherwise, in second year chemical, surface chemistry chapter, there also we have. Okay? This is called auto-oxidation reduction reaction. Otherwise, disproportionation reaction. Competitive exam purpose is very important. How they will ask? Kanijalo reaction is disproportionation reaction or only reduction reaction or only oxidation reaction or any other decomposition reaction, like maybe studied in the first combination reaction, decomposition reaction, disproportionation reaction, comproportionation reaction, like so many others. So that all name they will give. Which reaction is this? Only disproportionation reaction. Now we will discuss how this form a little bit, not very lengthy mechanism, very small mechanism. This is formaldehyde here. One more item here. This is OH minus, because NaN plus OH minus will be there, that OH minus. This OH minus will attack to this one. This is shifted to 5.4 towards oxygen. Generally this reaction is reversible and fast. Already told you that generally fast reactions are reversible. Okay? In chemical equilibrium. So now this will be converted to C double, sorry, not double one, O minus H OH. See? HCH. This will be O minus, this OH will be added here. Clear this is? Now one more molecule of formaldehyde. Because I need to give how many molecules?
Two.
Then one more. Now here we have. This will be shifted here and this will be comes to here. Then you may ask the question, sir, why this when negative charge comes here, H only shifting here, why not OH shift here? Like this question also you may ask. If OH shift like this, that was same type of form, that's right, only H. In the form of H plane it is shifting or H minus shifting, that is also very important. So already I told you that this type of arrow mark, this is negative, this is positive. So now it is moving like this. This carbon get which charge? Positive. Hydrogen get which one? Negative. So H minus what do you call? Hydride. What do you call this is? Hydride. This is called hydride shift step. What is the step? This step is called hydride shift. Hydride shift test. Okay, and this also called RDS. RDS means what is that? Rate determining step. Carefully observe now. H, C double bond O. See, H, C double bond O, OH. H, C double bond O, OH. First molecule, second molecule observe. H. C O minus H and this H. Total three hydrogen O minus. Now this is which one? Acid. Formic acid this is. Now this is proton transfer here. This negative will take here and this will be converted like this. Then you may ask the question, sir, why like this happening here? This negative will charge this proton base and this is acid.